Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Nice to see you all again. It's been a couple of years since I've been here. It's nice to be back. It's my favorite review in town. I'm here. I'm going to do a piece for my show. I'm pitching a show that I'm doing this week at the Roots Cultural Center around the corner. I've handed out a couple of flyers if you want to take a look at it. The Road to High Speed, a Buster's Digital Rock and Roll Story. That's right. I left town as a young man. I left Rhode Island and I moved out to San Francisco. I became a juggler and a street performer. And we started right here in Rhode Island, and a buddy of mine went out there. And after a couple of years, our career took off. So this is our story. So I'm going to play you a piece from this show that tells our story. So come on by. It's Wednesday night, 7 o'clock. I'll tell you stories about living in a beer tank. I'll tell you stories about juggling in Japan and about winning 9 million lira in Italy. Right now, to bring up the clip, I want to show you a piece by my good friend, performer by the name of Holcomb W. Jeeves. Fabulous musician, plays all kinds of instruments that you've heard of, and a few that you haven't heard of. So go ahead and roll the clip, and we'll play this piece by Holcomb W. Jeeves.
Well, there it is, a typical winter day in Seattle. Look at this. This is 50 degrees. I think it's the end of January. And I'm doing this little piece for Andrew, and it's kind of fun. I've got to play some of my regular instruments, like the piano and the tuba. But I thought I would bring out some of the more unusual instruments to play along. And I think the most unusual of which is this, the contrabass slumber phone. Somebody can realize what an unusual instrument was. So I kind of cleaned it out, dusted it off, and put it to my lips, and it has the most beautiful sound. And I take it out only at certain times when it's necessary, and I use it. And I hope that this kind of obligado that I put on to the dancer kind of helps set the ambiance.